welcome to the stock market report. The NGX market has suffered its third consecutive loss this week, sending the index spiraling further downward to 0.68% and the market value decreasing by a whopping 154 billion naira as investors continue to take profit. However, the rise observed in the volume and value of transactions reflects increased sell-offs in equities, especially in the stocks of market giant MTN Nigeria, down again, but today by 4.5%. Volume traded rose from 161.3 million units traded yesterday to 314.85 million units, while value jumped by about 100%. Now, Veritas Capital Assurance was the front runner in today's trading session. Its stocks moved up 9.52%, followed by Red Star Express and Consolidated Hallmark Insurance, while UPDC PLC led the losers. Meanwhile, banking stocks are breaking big moves as they dominated today's trade. Negative close for the final trading day, but a positive close for the week. So nothing to worry about, as profit-taking is only transitory. And that's the stock market report. And Willy Bung is back to you.